Hi, explorers. Welcome to the farm. Today, we're going to learn about some amazing farm animals. Are you ready to meet them? Let's go. Look at this big, friendly animal. This is a cow. Cows give us milk, which we use to make things like cheese and yogurt. Can you say cow? Cow. Here we have some chickens. Chickens lay eggs that we can eat for breakfast. They also make a funny sound. Can you say chicken? Chicken. And here's a pig. Pigs love to roll around in the mud. They help keep the farm clean by eating leftovers. Can you say pig? Pig. Look at these fluffy animals. These are sheep. Sheep give us wool, which we use to make warm clothes. Can you say sheep? Sheep. And this is a horse. Horses are strong and can help with work on the farm. They also love to run fast. Can you say horse? Horse. Now, look at this adorable duck. Ducks love to swim in the pond and they have webbed feet. Can you say duck? Duck. And here we have a playful goat. Goats love to climb and eat grass. Can you say goat? Goat. Look at this bird. This is a turkey. Turkeys are known for their gobble sound and are often seen on Thanksgiving. Can you say turkey? Turkey. And here's a donkey. Donkeys are very strong and can carry heavy loads. They also have a unique bray. Can you say donkey? Donkey. You did a great job meeting all the farm animals today. Cows, chickens, pigs, sheep, horses, ducks, goats, turkeys, and donkeys are all important and have special jobs. Thanks for exploring the farm with me. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Explorers Lab for Kids for more fun adventures. See you next time, Explorers! Explorers Lab for Kids.